We all know that the hitboxes in Geometry Dash are very messed up. Like, look at this. But did you know that there's something that makes hitboxes even more cursed? You would normally say that the hitboxes would look something like this. Yeah, but you would be wrong, because remember, this is Robtop, and the hitboxes actually look like this, which is why you can also do that.